tell us, why is the artist so popular?
Because it happened in a time where you have to picture yourself sitting in Central Park.
Yes, sir.
And all the noise and craziness is going on, and you just want to relax for 1 second. And you see a leaf falling from a tree, and all the noise stops, and all you can see is that one leaf, and it just goes to the ground, silent. And you like, just relax. And I think it just came in a bad time, a good movie. At a time where everybody's in turmoil.
Do you think also, because I ran Jaws and Jurassic Park side by side, just to compare the dialogue and the story of Jaws was deeper, have we forgotten how to make movies, and the artist maybe is a reminder of that? Of how to
the artist is from a way, 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 way back. So I don't think going back to silent era is going to work. But and I happen to like Jaws.
I love Jaws.
It scared the hell out of me. And I never was in the water again. So, but I think it's all a matter of how you feel when you walk into the theater and what entertains you. Look at Hugo. That's a great story. And it's really a great film.
Absolutely.
But I'm still hoping for the artist.
It'll happen. I think it will.